Sure, before. So this gonna be a dog fight right now.
Oh, Zion, what up, man?
Just working on my game.
Right.
What's up with you?
Today, I am very excited because I am here with a great celebrity. And that, my friends, is Jamad. But you might know him better as MP in NBA 2K23. Welcome to 2K TV.
Thank you for having me, man. What's up, bro?
What up? Good to see you again.
Always,
you know, besides shooting the scene with me, what was your best experience here at MoCap and shooting with all these great athletes?
I would say working with J. Cole. That was definitely one of the highlights for me. He's someone that I've grown up like listening to. I remember like sideline story and like, you know, just me going through and like going through my ebbs and flows and trying to, you know, just trying to get off the sideline in my world, you know, trying to figure out acting and things like that. So like his, you know, his work kind of like helped motivate me in my world.
And of course, as fans know, going through this year's My Career, you will come across a ton of NBA athletes.
Here we sit right in the middle of the season, Brent, halfway through a long schedule. It's got to be a grind for these players.
Oh, yeah, these are the dog days, Kevin, and the thing that you want to do is make sure that you're continuing to come with that mentality that you want to improve. And there may be days where physically it's tougher, there might be days where mentally it's tougher, but those kind of players all collectively put together are going to end up achieving something in any given season.
So the New York starting five, we've got Jalen Brunson out there with Emmanuel Quickly. Then it's Mitchell Robinson, and it's Barrett at the small four. The Knicks shooting their first free throws of the evening.
And the season numbers for them at the line thus far are really poor, something I'm sure they are making a point of emphasis.
2022, Greg, a year for the Washington Wizards with some historic significance.
And it marks 25 years of the Washington Wizards' name being on an NBA jersey. A cool moment for the current players who can look back on this franchise and know they're a part of history.
Pass to Jay. Can't hit that one. Good work defensively by Hachimura. has got the ball here for the